Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait. That's well, it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Thank you.
that you? Hope that was you. Sure hope you brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce!
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. Crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you. Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh, man. Didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. Must be the archive. Up ahead. AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works.
What the hell?
AIM's everywhere. You distract him. I'll find a way in.
Code red. We are under attack.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Lockdown protocol initiated. Personnel inbound.
Big group of guys headed for the elevator. The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Smash door!
Dr. Banner, stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here? They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive. There's a path up through the research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. You want this research destroyed? He needs it.
Thank you.
Bruce. It isn't too late.
Called a Terra Genesis lab? What is this? This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for Asgard and humans to have a better life. We can still save the humans from your fate. They want to kill us.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to come to this. I can see you fighting him. You want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you. can't stop the Hulk, then I will.
I have.
No way! The archive!
This has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there. Right, the switches. Get on it, Kamala.
Please add
Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday?
Pepper to Tony.
I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar! For S.H.I.E.L.D. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. Over here. Looking sharp, guys. To find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different.
Thank you.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good, so... Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... What if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but... Maybe that's worth it?
Kamala...
I never really fit in before. I mean... superheroes were my world, and... I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there... Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And... Not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's... Got to, good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. All right.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But...
Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening? That's better.
I wonder who was staying here before. This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. Bet the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more.